Hey, horse people. This little guy's really like chomping down on some sunflower seeds that I left out there for the birdies. He cracks those suckers fast. I was looking at him through my binoculars. I said, man, he opens that up, eats the little sunflower seed, and spits out the shell. Like 2 seconds. Man, he's digging on those sunflower seeds. Or Smokey just walk out, he just froze. He's like, that damn cat's gonna chase me up this tree again. Smokey goes out there and trees him. And then as soon as he trees him, he slays underneath the tree, and the little thing sits up in a tree and just squawks and squawks. Smokey lays at the bottom, just looks at it and goes, you can't come down. You can't come down. Man, he's a sunflower seed grubbing. Some might be like, kill him. Ain't nobody gonna shoot that little squirrel. He ain't doing nothing but out here trying to make a living. You don't even know he's being on YouTube. It was like hot. And then all of a sudden a storm came in. Got all cloudy and cold, the wind blowing. I had to go out there and close the window. Wish I could have close up those little hands when he cracks that one. It's hard to keep still. I can barely keep him in his little screen. I'm gonna knock on a window and see if he hears me. Hey, Mr. Squirrel! Like, shut up, dude. I mean, I can usually open one door and he won't move. If I walk out there, he'll be okay too. I gotta find him again now. Squirrel eating nuts. I know it's not balance. Like, balance the camera, quit moving, I'm getting sick. Be quiet. Trying to get you a little squirrel. Oh, oh. Oops, that's it. That says, oh shit, I see Smokey, look. Wonder if Smokey heard the door and came out. Like that damn crazy Batman cat will come over here and harass me. He can put away some sunflower seeds. I didn't even know I threw that many out there. I just threw a handful. I figured the birds got most of them, but evidently he's finding them all. Man, he just goes through them. You go, boy. I thought I could eat some sunflower seeds. You're the sunflower seed eating champ. Well, alright, that's squirrely watch. I I know, I just came out here and saw him, and I was like, oh crap, I wonder if I can get him on video. My cute little video of him eating his little seeds. What's that little squirrel? It used to be a cartoon? Rocky and Bullwinkle, yeah. Didn't Bullwinkle, Little Moose, have a little squirrel friend? You guys don't remember that old cartoon. Anyway. You're a good little squirrel. Moki's not chasing you up a tree. That's a good thing. That's a good day when you don't have to run from that crazy cat. Horses were under the shed. And then they left. I don't know where they went. It started sprinkling a little bit. Not even enough to get the ground right, Willie. Look at that. Wet at all. It's 71 degrees out there. So, all right, we'll end that there with Squirrely Watch. Don't go out there and get a drink in a water bucket after be rolling your dead body out. All right, we'll end that there.